Okay, everybody. Today we are not going to be doing RPG Maker. You know what we are doing? Oh, I really hope this works. There we go. It's working! Come on! Okay, it's almost done! This may take a while, people. Hold on. Hold it. Hold on. Yikes. Okay guys, I'm not gonna let you see my password.
What?
Oh wow.
Play Minecraft on there.
Okay guys, we are going to play Minecraft, but we only have the demo. But it's for computer. So let's hope we have an awesome day in Minecraft. I haven't played this in so long on the computer. I've played on the PS4 a lot. Oh, it's opening, it's opening, it's opening! Stupid RPG Maker. Well, it's not stupid, but it's in our way. Hold on. Don't close. Wah! Okay. Are you guys getting what I'm getting? Oh my gosh. Where are we? Hold on, let the dirt blocks do their thing. Stupid dirt blocks! Do your thing, do your thing.
Do do.
Oh. Whoa. Oh, I remember. This switch is between.
It said new recipes.
Okay, so how do you pause? Is it ESC? Yeah, escape. Let's see. Advancements. I need to construct a better pickaxe. Okay, I had a crop. I had crops.
You need sticks.
Okay, I thought I had. Did I put it in a chest or something? Hold on, people. I need to get used to the game. Yes. Options. Nice, it changed it to peaceful. We're gonna do that just for a while. Okay, so first of all, I don't have a chest. I don't even have a pickaxe. Does anybody know how to open their inventory? I need help. I need help, people. Gives me the helps. Recipe book? Do I even have a recipe book? Oh, nice. Oh, nice. It was right. The password was. I'm streaming it. I'm not streaming. I'm gonna upload it. Then I got this. Yes. And I just need to. I really need help, guys. Hold it real quick. Be right back. I'm going to get the handbook! Sorry guys, if it takes a million years to find the handbook, hold on. looks like we're going to have to live without the handbook. Actually, controller. Storm spears. Okay, so that's pretty much it. So let's see. I'm just switch back and forth. If I can remember correctly. Well, this is new. If I can remember correctly, the last time I played this, there was a zombie over there. And I haven't really killed a monster yet in this world. Okay, so apparently I got a new recipe. Well, I need to see the expert, because if Civil Fish knows how to play on a computer, I would really appreciate it. I gotta punch a tree. I don't want to punch a tree, I'd rather chop it. Chop it! Nope, I'm not gonna take the risk. I'll do it in the morning. Here's your recipe book. Oh wow, a book. Recipe book Robux. Let me in. Okay, fine, bossy. It says find a tree and punch it to collect the wood. And I said fine, bossy. Yes.
Why?
Daddy said to. Because we're going to be leaving. Anyway, Virginia didn't say that. Or you can just know I said that. Pond. Dangerous pond. That's a good looking tree. Chop it down for some fine wood. New recipes. Let me guess. It's a new kind of wood. You know, I've never got oak before. And that's a disappointment right there. C-O-L. Guess I could use some sand. Okay, so I can ask. And let's go out there and finish writing my name. And blocks. Oh wait, I still got some cobblestone. go. Finish my name. Oh, now we're going to switch back. And we're going to save. Where's the sun at? Okay, it's in the sky. That used to also be a cow island, but then it was a zombie, so I ran away. Man, there's a bunch of squids in this area. Wow. Oh, for when it's night, I might as well light it up. Not like literally light it up, but like a flint and steel, because I don't even have a flint and steel yet. And why would I want to burn something that I took, like, a while to make? This is so hard. I only got 39 minutes left. And then this world expires. I believe that took a screenshot. This will be my builder hand. And this hand would be the whatever hand. I need leather! Give me some leather! Give me some cows! Give me.
Speaking of leather, I just got leather.
I have two pieces of leather.
I killed a llama and got leather.
So
if you kill
a
llama, you get leather.
I know. Man, there's a pig. There's the Piggy Peninsula. There's the. Are you doing survival? With monsters?
Not monsters.
Oh, wait, I forgot to switch it back to monsters. No, give me my dirt back.
I did post auction, but so far nothing's happening.
Son, oh no, the sky's darkening. Let me in, right. I'm laying in my bed. Level 2. Huh? What? I'm not going down there. On day 4, give me a cap. I don't think there is horses in this. Tell me where the leather is. This island is dead except for sheep and pigs. This place only has sheep and pigs. Whoever has better vision than me, please point me out to a cow. Or a horse if they're even in this. Or even a llama. Tell me. Or else I will find a creeper and explode me. And not be sad. New recipes unlocked just for jumping into the water? Good grief, people. There's something following me. Okay, now this whole place is animal dead just for killing one sheep. Where are the cows? I just noticed that, there's some sheep and pigs. But no! Cows! I just killed the pig. Give me a cow! You better run. Me scary. Come on! I can't take any more of this. Save and quit. For real people! Gah. Did you guys get all that? If you didn't, I would delete this video. Well, goodbye, everybody.